You can use words you know to read or spell new words. So, if you know the word cat, you can read or spell the words bat or hat. Cat, bat, and hat end the same, but they have different beginning sounds. Or, if you know the word dog, you can read or spell the word log or jog. Dog, log, and jog end the same, but they have different beginning sounds.